today the Supreme Court of India has given their verdict on Ayodhya issue. Congress party respects this verdict given by Supreme Court of India, calls upon all the parties concerned and all the communities to follow the secular values and fraternity principles enshrined in the Constitution of India and keep peace and harmony in our country.